balloons on the wall? Is it stuck to the wall? Is it magic? No, it's not. It's science.
So let's see how it all happens. When you rub the balloon on your head, it gets negative charge, and the wall has positive charge. Opposite charges attract, just like a magnet.
Let's see how it's done. And that's how you do it. Let's show you a funny thing you can do with the balloon on your hair. If you like this channel, please subscribe.
If you like this channel, please subscribe.